Guys, this is it. This is it. Super Smash Brothers character reveal. Oh my god. I've been waiting forever for this day. Like, you guys have no idea. I mean, Travis Touchdown has been so loyal to Nintendo. All exclusives, you know. Travis Touchdown is definitely the next reveal. Of course. Who else could it be? I mean, yeah, there might be some older characters like Geno from Mario RPG, and you know, but Travis Touchdown, you know, this guy has been loyal with Nintendo. He deserves to be in Smash. Of course he got an invite. Travis Touchdown got an invite, of course. So that's why I can't wait for this reveal. I'm gonna get back into Smash. I just can't wait. This is freaking exciting, guys. Like, I'm serious, guys. I just can't wait. Watch this. There you go. You got Mario. Boom. Through the wall. Travis Touchdown's climbing up the building right now. You know, he's like, yeah, Mario. What's up, bitch? What's up? Oh, man. Oh, I'm so happy, dude. Oh, I'm so happy, guys. Finally, Travis Touchdown on Smash. It's about damn time. What the... Steve? Who's Steve? Who's Steve? What? No, this is a joke. No, wait, what? No, this is a joke. It's April Fool's. It's April, right? This is Minecraft. What? No. They didn't do my boy like that. They did not do my boy like that. No. Travis. Oh my. This is a joke. No offense to Minecraft fans. No offense, but this guy's been waiting in line forever. He's been waiting for that invite. Alex? So Steven Alex? They got an invite, but not Travis Touchdown? Nintendo. Oh, I don't know what I just did. Wow. Look at this. This is not right. Okay. Benefit of the doubt. I'll give Nintendo the benefit of the doubt. The next Smash character will be Travis Touchdown. So I do have hope. I do have some hope. Whoa. Hold on. I need to absorb this. Is this really happening? Okay, well, definitely the next Smash character. Right here, Travis Touchdown. He's been loyal with Nintendo for... since the Wii. Look, this is the very first game, No More Heroes, and we got an exclusive coming out on the Switch. Of course, Travis Touchdown. No, it's a no-brainer. It's happening, but it just wasn't soon enough. I really wish it was. Oh. But Steve and Alex got an invite before Travis. Come on, Nintendo. I still have hope. I still have a little bit of hope, though. All right. Let's... What? Travis? All right. What? Did Travis just get demoted to a Mii costume? Did Travis... This guy, a fighter. I mean, you literally fight in this game. Literally, that's all you do in this game is fight. And he's only a Mii costume? Okay, so let me get this. Okay. I think Goomba over there on the left bottom corner, Goomba has more rights, should have a freaking Smash Brothers invite. He was the first Super Mario Brothers villain, like literally the first guy you see in the game that you fight, that you literally stomp on. He should have gotten an invite. But Steven Alex? No Travis touchdown? I need to breathe, guys. Holy cow. Holy cow. This is so much to absorb right now. Let me know down in the comments what you guys think about this. Maybe there's still hope. I mean, seriously, they had some Minecraft Mii costumes, so maybe, you know, they had that Travis touchdown outfit, you know, Mii costume. So maybe they'll unveil him. Maybe they're saving the best for last. So yeah, I'll give Nintendo the benefit of the doubt. So, but right now I'm just in shock that he hasn't. I don't know. It's just. I mean, Toad should be in Smash, because if you really think about it, Toad's actually a bodyguard for the princess. So wouldn't that mean Toad knows how to fight? But there are so many more characters that I think, and I'm sure you guys have your own little list as well. Let me know down in the comments characters that you think belong in Smash. I'm definitely going to do a follow-up video on this topic, but all right, guys, Dark Flame out. I'm going to just sit here and absorb this, okay? So I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace out. This is a joke. It's April, right? We're in April for it's April Fool's Day. Well, I don't know. Bye. Peace. Don't forget to game on, guys. Oh, before you guys game on, don't forget to give this video a like or a dislike. Doesn't matter. Either way, just if you enjoyed the video, give it a like. If you don't like it, dislike it. I don't care. Doesn't matter. I just want to know if you guys dislike Nintendo's characters that they've announced, or if you like them. That's cool either way, but I'm still rambling because I'm still trying to absorb all this, guys. For reals. Okay, I should probably really go now. Peace. Really? Is this really happening?